This is Frankie McDowell, my old team station live in Sydney, Nova Scotia. Winter storm is headed towards Portland, Oregon on Saturday, February the 9th, 2019. It's going to bring quite a bit of snow. It's going to make roads to be very slippery. It's going to bring cold air. It's going to bring some snow in Portland, Oregon and surrounding areas as well. It's going to bring quite a bit of snow in Portland, Oregon, Bedford, Oregon, Eugene, Oregon, and Salem, Oregon. It's going to bring lots of snow. And streets, roads, highways, and interstate highways will be snow covered, including West Coastal Oregon. It's going to bring quite a bit of snow because the cold air is going to go all the way down the state of Oregon, and low pressure system is going to be in the West Coast of the United States. That's going to cause the snow in Portland, Oregon, and surrounding areas as well on Saturday, February 9th, 2019. It's going to last for next few days because the cold air is coming all the way from the north. It's going to drive all the way down to Oregon, including Vancouver, Washington, Portland, Oregon, surrounding areas as well. It's going to bring very cold temperatures with snowy conditions in Portland, Oregon, Medford, Eugene, and Salem, Oregon as well. People in Oregon, be prepared. And if you're with the boots ready, with your jackets ready, your hats and gloves, scarves, ski pants is ready, order your pizzas and order your Chinese food, buy cases of Pepsi, buy cases of Coke, do a grocery shopping, don't wait till the last minute, do it right now. Make sure if your Samsung Galaxy shirts, Samsung Galaxy smartphone shirts, Samsung Galaxy tablet shirts, smartphone, cell phones, laptops, and tablet shirts, and have your 3G, 4G internet ready. When you drive a car, take your time, drive a car, slow down, so you don't get in the car accidents. When you go for a walk, be very careful for walking so you don't slip and fall. Make sure if your furnace is ready, and turn on your furnace to keep those warm. Drink lots of green tea, white tea, red tea. Drink lots of green tea to keep you warm. Have your extra blankets ready to keep you warm as well. Make sure if your shovel, snow scoop, snowblower, snowplow, salt trucks ready as well. If everybody living in Oregon, be prepared for winter storm on Saturday, February 9th, 2019. Take care, stay safe. Don't get caught in a winter storm. Stay warm and be safe.